for coming, and thank you, administration, for coming. This is a very important day for us, and we're so thankful to have, this is our second year doing this. Before we open up to the floor for our thoughts that we usually do, I'm going to introduce and bring up Dr. Cotto so he can have a few words.
Good morning. So listen, I've been truly just blessed to be here. I'm extremely proud of all of you. On behalf of our superintendent and our Board of Education, truly understand that you are the voice of our district and our community as a whole, and we want to elevate your voice as it relates to all the things that you've got going on and that you want to bring to us so that we can support you. So just want to kind of truly appreciate all of you. Thank you for this event today and all the stuff that you're doing within the building and advocating on behalf of the students, all of yourselves and your families and the community as a whole. So congratulations, year number two.
Okay, so now I want to open it up to what we usually do, thinking about what this all means, what hopes you have from this, okay? Ms. Gibson and I were talking earlier that sometimes we get stuck in the thinking about the bad and stop. We don't stop to say, hey, listen, let's focus on the good of those who have come before us and where we can keep going. So we're going to open up just for a few comments because we want to make sure you guys get back to class. Anyone want to share my thoughts, questions?
How old is the flag today? The home one? Only?
Anyone else want a thought?
I just want to say, I think it's a great announcement because if we started thinking about this back in 2020, like 2 years ago, I think it's great that we've been able to do it twice now too, and that like all our hard work has paid off and we've been able to accomplish great things.
I just really think that it's great that we can take something like the Black Lives Matter movement. Sometimes it can be considered to be something really dark, and I enjoy the fact how OSAR taking it made it something beautiful and wholesome, something that we cherish in this community.
Any other thoughts, comments, questions?
I just feel like that the OSAR adults really put together a lot of things for all the Black kids to feel comfortable to like be here and be appreciated and like feel comfortable talking to everybody. And I feel like it's my first time, me personally, to have a school full of teachers who appreciate Black people for who they are and not like discriminate them just because of their skin color. And I feel like it's an honor to be a part of OSAR. And I just want to thank all the OSAR teachers and Mr. Farina and Mr. Feldman, who's not here anymore, that they all let us like be here, feel appreciated, and feel comfortable coming to this school. I just want to thank you. Thank you.
First, thank you. Thanks for the administration for coming. Thanks, everybody. As we begin to Black History Month and remember our ancestors and the important movements in our history, I want to take a moment to say Tyre Nichols' name. By his memory, the memory of those who were taken from us so too soon, remind us that we still have more to do to come. Yeah. I also want to thank all of you guys for being part of this, especially the double OGs who've been with us since the beginning. This year is going to be your last year, so hopefully this will be continued next year. And then next year, when we do the flag raising, you guys need to come back.